the broadcast position.
I'm back!
By Jason Hervey. Former star of the Wonder Years, Jason.
Bobby, good to see you. Excuse me.
Jason, how are you?
Hey, the new guy's okay.
Okay.
The new guy? Me? Well, thank you. Well, Jason Hervey, what brings you back to WCW? We know that you're a huge WCW fan. You were at the first Clash of the Champions.
I'll tell you
what. What brings you back?
Well, it's very simple what brings me back. Well, it's glad to see that the fans still love me. It's very simple. What brings me back, basically, is I was in these meetings out in Hollywood because everybody knows that I'm a movie, television, and music and animation mogul. And I'm sitting there in some meetings, and everyone is talking about Arliss on Nitro.
Yeah.
So, of course, I tune in and I check out, you know, Robert Wall on, you know, Arliss, everything like that. He was terrible.
Arliss?
Absolutely. I'm sitting there saying, you're giving everyone in Hollywood a bad name. So I came out here, mainly because I can, and I wanted to just set the whole entire community straight that because Nitro is the hottest wrestling television show on the planet, every celebrity wants to jump on the bandwagon. I've been here since the beginning.
You have been,
plain
that's
and
true.
Simple, absolutely. The best thing about Arliss is that Eric Bischoff was on the show.
What a night that was last night on HBO as Arliss featured the stars of World Championship Wrestling, including Eric Bischoff, Lex Luger, the Macho Man Randy Savage, Tony Schiavone, and Mike Tenay of our broadcast team on Arliss last night. But Jason Hervey, if we listen to you, Arliss is at best second rate.
Come on, I'm network, baby. Remember that. I've made more money about things that I've forgotten about. I get checks in my sleep, and big checks.
Jason took me to his house one day. He's got Emmys all over the wall.
29 of them.
29 Emmys?
29 Emmys.
I counted 36. I'm sorry.
Boy. Well, Jason Hervey will join us at the broadcast position.
Absolutely.
Here on Nitro.
My favorite thing.
Or maybe that was your maid. I'm not sure.
His maid won an Emmy?
Well, yeah, but I can't tell you for what.
Bobby,
what?
Can I give the new kid a wedgie?
Please
go ahead.
Don't touch the new kid.
It's going to be hard when you don't wear shorts.
Let's not go there. Lashley Rue, the Raging Cajun, making his way to the ring to face Prince Iaukea. Lance, I'm warning you. You want the hottest wrestling action? Just tune it in and yank off the knob to TNT. It's Nitro.
That could be painful.
Maybe.
I'll tell you what, this ought to be a real exciting match. Two young, really hot guys. This ought to be terrific.
Well, Prince Iaukea, the former television champion of the world, Lance LaRue, an up-and-comer. A lot of people expect big things out of both of these combatants, but go ahead, Jason.
Well, what I was going to say is that everyone thinks that those sideburns on Lash's cheeks there, that it's an L. It's really a J. He did it for me tonight, I swear.
For Jason.
Was a big Jason Hervey.
Absolutely, they're J's, not L's.
What do you think, Jason, about what's going to go down later? We saw Sting accept the invitation. He will team with Hollywood Hogan to face Kevin Nash at a mystery. Hang on!
Well, hey, look!
What's this? What do we have coming?
Randy Savage.
The most dangerous man on the earth.
And along with, oh, man, the
gorgeous George.
Savage is coming right into the ring.
Oh, man.
Lash LaRue, and now Savage just tattooing Prince Iaukea.
Oh man, whoa!
Over the
top.
Hey,
that's gonna leave a mark.
Oh man, Randy Savage just clearing house.
Oh man, those ropes are stiff.
And look at this, on his back is a picture of Gorgeous George, on the front is the Macho Man.
No way, come on!
And then
here goes the elbow, guys, here it goes!
This move!
He's gonna drop it!
It should be back!
Hey, I'm part of Screen Actors Guild. I got health coverage.
Me too.
Randy Savage taking...
He's going to taste a little bit of iron there.
Randy Savage is irate. Randy
Here's
Savage...
the deal! This Hollywood Rodman! Not only am I taking over the wrestling world...
He's great.
But I'm running for president of the United States.
He's not finished.
Oh, no, not
here
over.
We
no,
go.
No, no.
Ow. I like the J. That's pretty neat how you did
you
that.
You get it?
He knows how
you
it just
understand.
Goes up.
Yeah, it just kind of goes up. It's natural.
It's got to be for you.
It is.
Savage has lost.
Oh, man. Guys,
it's
he means
business.
It's
not over yet. In fact, it's just started. Hollywood Hogan. Dennis Rodman. You don't want none of this. Lean and mean.
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Macho.
What up, Mutch?
Get out of here. You're fired.
I think Randy's ponytail
Medusa
is a bit too
Mona
tight.
I have something to say to you, and it's something that is the truth. You gotta listen. We wanted to be a team player. We are a team player. Mona and I want to be on your side. And you know what? I really believe that the conspiracy is that little no good.
Spit it out, not
joke.
Your words.
Gorgeous George is all behind firing me and Mona.
Somehow.
I'm the man. You're the woman. And right now, you're the target.
Oh! You're gone.
You don't get it, do you? I'm the boss.
You're the
I
boss.
I decide who's with the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
You're the Macho
and
Man.
Who's not.
And we're a team. She had everything to do with it. She's a no-good slime babe.
You had a good time for a little
wow.
while. Get out of here.
She's nothing.
Don't I better
oh, okay,
watch
okay, fine.
Macho Man, Medusa, and Miss Madness are
one. Whoa, look at that. He almost took a piece
whoa,
right out of her head.
It's Dennis
hey,
Rodman.
Rodman's
wow.
here.
Dennis
hey,
Rodman.
Hey, there he is.
Wait a minute. Turn around, George.
There he is.
Oh, yes.
Meet the worm.
Oh.
Meet the worm.
That's a Rodman Medusa sandwich.
Oh, Dennis Rodman is in the house in Memphis.